blood red sun beat down and baked the red clay ground, and dust kicked up around his John Deere wheels. No trace of rain in sight. Again, he'll lose the fight and have to watch his crops die in the fields. They stood there, both in tears. His wife of many years said, "John, you know, I hate to lose our farm." He looked into her eyes, then looked up at the sky, and told her as he held her in his arms, "In my next life, I want to be your hero, something better than I turned out to be. I live this life behind the plow and harrow, but in my next life, I'll make you proud of me." The muscles in his arms, just like his rundown farm, soon withered up and slowly disappeared. One hard-working man, two hard-working hands, were giving up after all these years. His aging eyes grew dim, and the lady that worshipped him sat crying on a chair beside his bed. Her hands caressed his brow. She said, "It's all right now." And as he slowly slipped away, he said, "In my next life, I wanna be your hero, something better than I turned out to be. I've lived this life behind the plow and harrow, but in my next life I'll make you proud of me. In my proud of me. In my next life, I'll make you proud of me.